Danny, you know, he started off in Madison, and, you know, he came up short in the playoff a couple of times. But I know for me, when I started, you know, we didn't even get to the playoffs. So it was huge for us to win the state championship our first year together and then win another one our second year. And, you know, we just did it for our guys because, you know, we're both really important members of the team, and they look up to us. And so we have to lead our guys every week, and that's what we do.
It's just been a great season. It's been an amazing run with a bunch of great guys, 23 seniors that have just, you know, with all adversity, whatever the adversity might have been, because we had a bunch of it this year, they just never gave up. They never, you know, lost sight of the ultimate goal, which ultimate goal is tonight. So, you know, playing a great team like St. Ed's early on, you know, we had situations in that game that we thought we could have won that football game against a state powerhouse. And the next day, there was no heads down. It was just, you know, next. Who's next? You know, what do we got to do to get better? And throughout every situation throughout the season, no matter what it was, bad games or you know, getting in trouble with the coach or whatever it may be, they never, ever stopped looking forward to their main goal.